One of the main issues you face while using Horde Webmail is that when you delete emails, it won't be removed and the emails are left in inbox with a strike-through line over it. I will now show you this. First, log in to Horde Webmail. Open inbox by selecting the mail menu. All the emails are listed here.
We will select few emails.
And click delete. Look, it is not removed to trash. It is still showing in inbox with a strike-through line.
We can fix this issue by changing the Horde Webmail settings.
Click this settings icon. Scroll through preferences menu. And select mail menu. It will show your preferences for mail page. There are a lot of settings are available here. We will look for the deleting and moving messages settings. Click on deleting and moving messages menu. Here you can see two checkboxes. Select the second one. This will enable moving messages to trash folder when you delete emails. Now click save. Now it will show few more options that you can configure. Here you can choose your trash mailbox.
We will set it to deleted items folder.
Next one is the automatic trash clearing. You can set duration here to clear the trash. Now click save to complete the process. We will go to the inbox next. Let us try to delete the emails now. You can see that now the deleted emails are being moved to the trash folder. Thank you for watching. I hope this video is helpful. Please share and comment your thoughts. Subscribe our channel for more tutorial videos.